We announced the death of our beloved Antoine Theodore, also known as Mike or Paddy, who passed away peacefully at his residence, JEM Salmon Street, Choiseul, on Monday, December 8, 2014. He was 77 years old. The funeral service of the late Antoine Theodore, also known as Mike or Paddy, will be announced in a subsequent broadcast. The body now lies at Crick's Funeral Home, Rivadore, Choiseul. May he rest in peace.